like the lavender that forgives the heel that crushed it.